Hello, MechWarriors, how's it going? And welcome back to your daily dose of MechWarrior Online. Today we are playing the Marauder 2C because it is a glorious mech. I really love that thing. And we are gonna play the Marauder 2CA variant today because I wanted to throw some Ducker combined with some pulse lasers. And that is what the mech is really good at. We have two Ultra Autocannon 10s on the high mounts on the shoulder combined with four medium pulse lasers. And that brings us to an Alpha Strike of 46 damage. And if you double tap these Ultra Autocannons, then you deal 66 damage. Each burst of damage that you can throw out. And the cool thing is that we have a Clan XL360. We bring it to 68.6 kph. We have a lot of cooling. We even have a targeting computer for better targeting boost. And this mech is just glorious because, you know, it has high mounts. You can shoot at range early on. You have the medium pulse lasers to back it up. You have a Marauder type mech. That means that you have pretty good hitboxes. If you engage the mech from the front, you can see the profile is pretty narrow and you can splash the damage very nicely by just wiggling your nose and then obstructing your side torso and, you know, showing the other side torso so that the damage, if you get it from the front, you just put it all over your mech and not to a single component that then just pops away. Watch the second game. I'm taking an incredible amount of damage before going down there. Anyway, we also have some skills, so let's take a look at that here. We have invested into the right side of the firepower tree because that's where we get magazine capacity, where we get UAC jam duration nodes, and we also get three laser duration nodes. I think that is okay. That is fine. We also have maximum survivability because I want to play it as an assault mech, as a tank for the team. I can take some damage here, and again, I'm gonna use the combination of hitboxes and a lot of armor and structural skills here to keep my friendly safe and, you know, be the frontliner more or less, or midliner. We also have maximum cooldown. We have 60% rate of deprivation and a single consumable slot that is filled with a cool shot, and I forgot my UAV that I wanted to put in the mech as well. But yeah, it's kind of up to you. I'm just picking this here as a value pick. For only one skill point, you get a great amount of value being able to carry a secondary consumable here. And that's the build, everybody. I wish you all a lot of fun in the two games that are coming. If you have that, as always, don't forget to leave a rating, subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. And now it's time to hit the battlefield. All right, first game of the day. We are playing the Solaris City, and we are going to the center of the map, and we are doing Counter NASCAR. So there was an announcement early on, and the team actually said affirmative. Let's see where we are going. We want to go to the Delta 4, Delta 5 area, getting into trouble directly, and see if we can get an early kill, and then accelerate from that point on. We have five assault mechs in our lance here, in our triple lance actually, so we have a good chunk of metal around us, and I just hope that we can find the enemies quickly, maybe some skirmishers that are trying to go and outflank us, and yeah, that's the deal here. The main force, the rest of the enemies, will come in later, so again, sometimes Counter NASCAR is actually working. Alrighty, so far we see nothing. We have a scout there, a wolfhound on the outside, that's great. It's absolutely fantastic, but yet again, no visuals yet. Nothing. Okay, let's see. Nothing in the center. Oh, there's a guy. Okay, cool. Shall we go in? Man, this is not a good spot for... Hello! Hello, Mr. Flea!
Get out of the way of the dildo machine! Here we go!
The what? Alright. Let's not chase the flea. Let's stick together, guys. I'm gonna go to Charlie 5. Let's see what we can do. We have a Vapor Eagle with us, and I think we're gonna engage in a second here. Alright. Oh, boy. Alright, this is interesting. Ba-ba-ba-bum, ba-ba-bum. Okay, this is enough damage. I'm not gonna take any more than that. He also is kind of scary in terms of his Daka. It's 400 meters there. Okay, this is literally everybody. Yup. Okay. What? Who's that? It's a flea! Alright, the fight is on here. That's great. Means that we can technically go around here and regroup with the main force here on the side, but we are kind of the guys going in head first. Oh, yes. Let's go for... Ooh, Mr. Jack of Blacks here. We needed to get that guy. It's important. And now we're gonna pull back from this. Oh, alright. There's it's a Kodiak up there. Got it, understood. Mm-hmm. And now we gotta go, because our right side is super critical. Where's the team? I thought we were kind of pushing in, but... they're fanning around! Oh god, I just realized. I was like, okay, team is going in. And there's a commander coming. And we can follow up. Yeah, that should be a kill now. Come over here, little one. Alright. Can we get him? I don't know. Man, these hitboxes are incredible. Ha-ha! Where is he? Yeah, we got that guy. Are there any more enemies? I don't know. We have three and one and my mech is done for. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, these enemies are coming around the corner. I gotta go! Let me move, let me move, let me move! I'm not willing to stay here. I wanna stick to team cohesion, that's important to me. Oh crap. Hi! So much for my team cohesion, right? Can you not please destroy me? Would be very much appreciated. Pulse lasers! Pulse lasers are really good here. Alright, can we hit the guy on the right side? It's a Nightjeer. We can probably outrun him, outmove him. Outducker him, even. So that's one ultra down. It's a 4-3 scenario. This is far from being over, and this is really scary. Hello, mister. He doesn't know, right? Yeah, he doesn't. We gotta kill him now. Got him. Cool. So, 5-5, 6-5. This is still going! Oh my god, we need to be in the fight, guys. We need to use this Wolfhound as our meat shield. Yes, I said Lightmake as a meat shield. This is incredible, guys, the fight here. That is so massive. I'm coming in, guys! Wait for me. I'm here to help. High mounts are good mounts. We got a side torso off that catapult. It's a 9-6 scenario now. But where's the rest of the team? Where's the rest of these enemies? I don't know. We're gonna take high ground. I think there's still an Arctic Cheetah somewhere. So we're gonna try to flank these guys and see if I can get around them. Well, I don't think so. No, that's a 10-6. This guy... Yeah, this fight is over. These enemies are going in. 10-7 now. 11-7. Holy crap, I thought I could flank them. But I should have stick to the team in the center there. Come on, there has to be someone here. Where's the rest? I mean, the rest being one enemy. Not here. Good to know. Man, where are they? What a fight, by the way. We got 3 kills out of this here. That's incredible. So, yeah. Let's try to find the last dude. I mean, we are in skirmish mode, so we gotta kill everyone. That is a thing that we have to do here. Oh, man. I'm just scanning the outskirts right now. I don't know where the last guy is or what it is even. Maybe it's the flea? Maybe it's a stealth guy? I'm trying to look around and trace the environment to see any kind of disturbance. But I don't see anything. Let me check. This guy... Oh, it's Jimmy! Okay, so, this guy has a ping. Jimmy, come out to play. Where are you, buddy? Come on, show yourself. I'm very eager to get some damage on your mech. I don't think that he is running something big. I think it was the Arctic Cheetah earlier. Maybe the flea? I don't know. But let's see. He's probably going full disengage here. And then trying to get our weak spots. But let's stay focused, guys. This is not over. Problem is that if we want to finish this here, we have to really split up in order to find him. And that gives him the angle on us. So staying together would be the quote-unquote smarter option. I mean, there is no quote. That is the smarter option. But this here is the more fun option. So we're gonna go for more fun, I guess. I should also look at the verticals here. Because if it's the cheetah that we are missing, then... he might be somewhere on the high ground.
Stealth flea.
It's a stealth flea.
MD5 heading towards C5, C6.
C6, okay. Cool, so he might go full circle. He might go all the way around him. It's good to know that we have the stealth flea on the board. Oh, there he is. Look at that. Okay. Let me try to cut his path somehow. Let me see. He's fresh, though. He can kill me if he's coming in. But he's kind of bound in a fight with our Orion there, which is not dropping currently. Hey, Jimmy. Gotcha, buddy. Okay, got some serious hits in here. That's great. I'm around here, buddy. Oh, and then we got the gems! The gems when I was like, okay, he's coming straight towards me. Oh, man. So, yeah. Well done, team. That was a crazy fight. I love that thing. And I do think we got a good chunk of kills here. We got a good chunk of damage in. And that is 3 killing blows. 3 kill most damage dealt with 7 assists and 665 damage done. 368 taken and 10 components destroyed. That was the first round. Let's go over to the next one and see how this will go down. All right. Second game of the day. We are playing the Frozen City Classic. Let's go. We're going to go to Charlie 3, I believe, because these enemies will be in the Charlie 3 area at some point. But they will also quickly get to Charlie Charlie 4. So, I need to secure my assault mech buddies that are down there in the Bravo 4 because, yeah, these enemies will be over here very, very quickly. So, we're gonna try to get there and try to distract them and try to shoot them while my friends are trying to get out of this horrible spawn. It is just the worst spawn in the whole game, I think. The absolute worst. So, it's important that we get there and get some distractions on. People are coming out of this already. Get out of Bravo 4, it's gonna be hot in a minute. And yeah, there it is already. See that? The javelin already on their face. And the other javelin as well. Look at that, it's just so ridiculous. These light mechs just gonna eat up our assault mechs. I'm coming to help though. I'm coming to help. That's a kill on our side, that's great. Try to elite my shots a little bit. That's not really great here.
Guys, one and help me here.
Okay, coming. Got the UAV finally. Okay, so here we go. There is a Kraken. That's an Atlas. All right. Guys, build a firing line and just don't budge. Okay. Going for the Atlas first, guys. Atlas Kraken. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo. Get him. If possible. Is this going to be a NASCAR? Is this not going to be a NASCAR? I don't know. Through the legs. Here we go. Yeah, these guys will eat us. Will eat us alive. Guys, spread out a bit. We need more mobility. I cannot move at all. I'm completely stuck. Completely. Oh boy. We lost two people already. Two assault mechs. Again, it's the worst spawn in the world. You cannot do anything against that. There is nothing you can do. Bushwhacker, come on, move it. Don't block us. Okay, I know you want the kill. But so do I. So we're gonna work together, okay? Got it? I mean, he's a stick. Let me quickly get him. Good. And now to this side of the battlefield. Man, everybody is so confused. Sorry, man. Oh, this guy. No. Okay, Waka. Let me split up from you, okay? Can I please get out of here? I just want to leave. If that's okay for you. How damaged are you, Mr. Battlemaster? The answer is very, actually. You're very damaged on that side torso. Okay, I'm gonna hunt him down. I'm gonna go for it. Got the sight also, that's important. I'm also getting shot in the butt, but that's okay. Where is he looking? Couldn't get him quite. I know, I'm getting shot, but there we go. I've got to turn around now. There's a Vapor Eagle. Hello. Still have the Ultra Auto Cannons. Warhammer? No. Ah, that's a Bushwhacker. Let's not go for him. That's a friend. Waka's a friend, not food. This is incredible, guys. We're still in it. Kind of. My mech is kind of almost destroyed. Leave my legs alone, buddy. Come on, autocannons. Where are you? Where are you, autocannons? I need you. I need you here. My autocannons are down. We got obliterated, guys. It was a combination of having the worst spawn in the world and then a bit of confusion that was going on there. We dealt 800 damage though, almost 900. That is insane. That is absolutely incredible. Oh man, and so many half-dead enemies. I don't think our little Erpy can actually do anything here. Oh crap, oh crap, oh crap. Oh man, Uziel. What was that? This rifleman with large pulse lasers. Come on, buddy. Yeah, get things done here. Come on, do something. Oh man, he's playing it as a sniper. Okay. The Battlemaster is half dead. The Uziel is half dead. I mean, maybe he can do it. Oh no, not like that. Dude, you're a sitting duck down there. Uh-oh. Yeah, this is no way out. Okay, okay, okay. Override engaged. So this is it. He's preparing for his last stand. Let's see what he can do. There might be Cocky Max coming in, but if they're coming in all together, I mean, he's gonna be a problem. So, C4, come get me. Alright, he knows what he's doing, I think. Or maybe he's just being cocky. Let's see. Battle time. Mortal Kombat, let's go. These guys are, you know, they know that they are hurt and they cannot really contest him because if he's getting the Alpha Strike out, half dead enemies, oh, that was wasted heat, half dead enemies will pop like crazy. You can certainly kill these dudes. No, not like that. Save your heat and go in. That's what I'm saying regarding the sitting duck here. Okay, incoming missile. He's such a one-shot. And then there's Madcat coming in saying, nope, I still got armor. I'm gonna kill you now. He could have gotten a kill or two here, honestly. I think I would have played it a bit differently. I would have played it a bit more active. And try to hunt down the almost dead enemies that are still alive. But, you know, it's not me in the cockpit, it's somebody else. And who am I to judge? So, let's have a look at the end score. We actually dealt, like, close to 900 here, I think. So that I kind of, you know, makes clear that this mech... Holy crap, we absorbed 800 damage here. Yeah, this mech can deal some damage, holy crap! And it can absorb some, since it is a Marauder type of mech. Holy crap, zero killing blows though, oh my god. 5 assists, we got all of this done. You see that, what's going on here. Guys, I take it as a personal victory. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, don't forget to leave a rating, subscribe to the channel. You can also support me on Patreon if you like what I'm doing here. The link is down below in the description, and I hope to see you next time. Goodbye.